Tonight, the search is on for the brazen thief as the dog's owner is pleading to get that statue back. Action News reporter Bob Hazen is in Uptown with the investigation.
This is literally a doggone mystery. You see this dirt outline on the sidewalk? This is where a concrete statue of a dog weighing hundreds of pounds used to sit, but someone stole it. Now the people who work and live on this street want it back.
For 8 years, this wiener dog statue and another one have sat outside Forbes Auto Body in Uptown, serving as seats for children and workers alike. Plus, they've been a point of pride for the shop.
They're my guard dogs for the shop here, but I don't have to feed them. They make no mess. They're great.
That's why Ed D'Angelo was so furious when he came into work yesterday and found the dachshund, 4 feet long and about 3 feet high, had disappeared.
I think it's terrible. Really, I mean, you can't have anything.
These statues are just some of the artwork put up along Gist Street in recent years, all of it designed to spruce up the neighborhood, which residents say was plagued by drugs and prostitutes for years.
I've been up here probably over 40 years, so I really know what it's like here, and it's a big difference now.
Much of the art here is the work of James Simon. He lives across the street from the shop and says he's never worried about having his art out in the open.
It's been a really nice thing for the community to put artwork on the street, so you know, you feel bad when one person disrespects you know, a good thing that's happening.
Taking this statue couldn't have been easy. It was attached to the ground by wires and weighs around 200 pounds.
Probably just some guys that got a little bit too stupid one night and did something stupid.
Bring it back. We sort of miss them.
This surveillance camera is on a neighboring building, and Simon is hoping it caught this theft on camera. But in the meantime, they're asking everyone to be on the lookout for a concrete wiener dog. Reporting in Uptown, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.